T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have liftoff for about an hour. About $930.
Plus 60 seconds. Altitude 6 kilometers. Speed 280 meters per second. Downrange distance 2 kilometers. Vehicle supersonic. Vehicles pass through max aerodynamic pressure.
Stage 1 propulsion is still nominal.
Arc 1 train power still is nominal.
Vectrail has begun.
T plus 2 minutes, 20 seconds. Altitude 40 kilometers. Speed 1.5 kilometers per second. Downrange distance 50 kilometers.
We have Miko 1.
Stage step confirmed.
And we have MVAC ignition.
Bearing set confirmed.
Bermuda, acquisition of signal.
T plus 4 minutes, 20 seconds. Altitude 136 kilometers. Speed 3.2 kilometers per second, downrange distance 365 kilometers.
Telemetry health and power still low abdominal.
vehicle's flying right down the nominal.
Stage 2 propulsion is still nominal.
Altitude 168 kilometers, speed 3.95 kilometers a second, downrange distance 650 kilometers.
Our telemetry and power still look good.
Plus 6 minutes 30 seconds, altitude 176 kilometers, speed 4.5 kilometers per second, downrange distance 835 kilometers. And vehicle continues to fly down the nominal.
Stage 2 propulsion is still nominal.
E plus 7 minutes 30 seconds, altitude 181 kilometers, speed 5.5 kilometers per second, downrange distance 1,150 kilometers. Vehicle's now in terminal guidance.
FTS has been saved.
And we have Cape LOS driving on Bermuda data at this time.
And we have SECO 1.
We have a good park orbit insertion, 208 by 175 kilometers, inclined 27.7 degrees to the equator.